Why is that one
in that one? This is good gum. Mm-hmm. What happened?
I can't use the microwave when I get a picture.
For real? So, Mama, good for you. Heat of the microwave. No, the food in the microwave. You said you cannot use the microwave. That's what you said?
I already know about that.
I don't show your face. You only show your look.
I'm mother-in-law in Georgia.
No.
I said, husband, here. What kind of mess is that?
No, because, mama.
Yeah.
Because, her mama died in Georgia. They going to bury her. That's to her mama. I guess whenever he passed away, they're going to bury him next to them. But my mama, that's so stupid. They're having two services. That is so stupid. No. They have so much money, they don't know what to do with it. Give me some of the money. And mama, it's very expensive to ship the body to another state. Yeah, that's so crazy. Mm-hmm. They own it. Who own it? Wow. I no wonder.
Still. Well, I can show you a lot of this
too. Mm-hmm.
They use a whole thing every day. Why
are
you playing with that?
I'm trying to lay it straight.
Huh?
I don't need a gun. gone.
Yeah. She's just there.
Hope she stays here for 10 million days. That's how much I miss her.
Yeah. Everybody ain't you. Mm-hmm. Don't want that.
It's a little bit more in here.
No.
Grandma, look out for you.
This is a hard knife on the face. This is so hard. Danny, you there? Danny. This is so hard. Knife on the face. Lips only. Mm-hmm. It's hard.
How is it so hard?
I need you. I said,
I have to go on. You have to,
I need you.
Be like that for a while. No, she don't.
Pew.
That's her son to do it.
Pew.
And his girlfriend.
I can't kill myself.
Well, she do it.
I can't
leave. Go on. She can't do it. She don't want to do it. It doesn't have nothing to do with you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Thank you. Paul.
For an hour?
30 minutes? No, 35 minutes.
35?
Yep, like that. You still there, Danny?
Huh?
You still there? It's hard not showing the face.
I own her. Don't talk back to me.
No, ma'am. You going to the funeral, mama?
Huh?
All right, you going to the funeral?
No.
What funeral?
Oh, my God. Yeah. Friday is a awake. Don't play with it.
I play with this box. Don't get out.
Don't leave me, Danny, okay?
I have an eye on her. So, cornstarch. So, chips is really good. Chips, chips, eat chips.
Out of 10, I
and he died?
She had a stroke or something. Seizure or something.
What?
Makeup trash. Trash face.
They probably heard the name of
her. Dump it in a trash. What else trash? This whole bucket?
To die. How old he was?
21.
Wow, 21. Had a stroke? Wow. Wow. For 35
minutes. Okay, but I'm much littler. And you much taller. And you is up.
Happy baby. Yeah. Yesterday.
How you doing? Oh, good. That's okay. It don't matter if you have a little voice. Your voice.
That baby so was going good. To die eventually.
Yeah, thank you.
Cause
my voice, my voice.
He couldn't keep.
Okay. Bye bye.
Keep nothing down. Mm-hmm. That baby was gonna die. He couldn't keep nothing down. Yep. Sorry, doctor.
Inside my room. Okay, that sound okay, sister. I wanna go to my room too.
She thought Adrienne was Andre's baby. But once she found out the real daddy, changed his name. Yep. Changed his name.
You have the
paper there,
right? Mm-hmm.
What you changed it to? I was saying she should change it.
Oh, she should.
Mm-hmm.
You got clean towels?
No,
ma'am. Can I see how much
What are you eating? Hi, baby. What are you eating? Is it delicious? Are you going to the awake?
I don't even know if I should go to that because I feel like I'm going to be too much drama.
Oh.
So, I would hate to see grandma. I mean, drama. Anywhere near that. I don't know. If they want me to, I'll come.
I'm going. You going to the wake, Danny?
Yes.
We could go to Gather. Boss. I will pay for your bus fare, Danny. Alright. Friday and Saturday, okay? I told Danny if they allow me to do it, then I would line up with the family. She was my mother-in-law. Right? No. Mama.
What?
I feel like the water. Yeah. I feel like the water. Uh-huh. Me and Daddy Wood are still cool. I see with him. Me and Danny, right, Danny?
Yes.
Me, you, and the baby will spend some time with Daddy Wood.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Last
To what?
The Saturday.
Oh, okay. What time? What time? Where's Matt? I need to talk to Matt.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mama. That's so sad. Tabby said she might gonna go. Cause she said Wendell and Darren won't allow her to go to their church. You remember that time she cursed everybody out? You remember that time Tabby cursed out everybody, both sides of the family? Probably because of that. So Tabby said she might don't go because Doreen and Wendell won't allow her to go to their church. Yeah, I told Tabby she still should go. That's gonna be her last time seeing her grandma. She might regret it as she get older. She might regret it. So So go to the funeral. Don't look at your grandma like that. Or the family like that.
Don't put on my baby like that.
Come on. I saw on Facebook two grandmas was going through it at the same time. Two grandmas was going through it at the same time. Danny, tell them.
I'm dreaming about a complete area of grandmother. You know, me and their mama. Yeah. And she's in hospice. You know, like, I'm seeing a hospital in hospice. And then, I'm her grandmother. No, me and their mom. Yes, me and their mama. She's in the hospital right now.
Really?
Yeah. She had a heart attack, you know, like a massive heart attack.
Inside a hospital. And mama, the next day, mama would have died. Wow, both grandmas was going through it at the same time. Mama, at hospital, it's the last stage, is right? Hospice, it's the last stage. Danny, hospice, it's the last stage. I told you, yeah. True. That's right.
Yeah,
I
don't feel like they ain't had no tongue. I told them what I want to bring for her, and they did.
You see where they are, right? Yeah, because, boy. That's right.
You had to walk right from here. 183rd to come to our house and get further.
Mm-hmm.
He still come.
Mm.
I knew he loved my mama. I knew that.
Stop sticking your finger down your throat.
What?
He is not sticking his finger down his throat.
That's funny to him. hope y'all keep on getting along good. I can hope y'all continue to get along good.
Yeah. Who? Oh, them two?
Danny and her.
Taste this, Mama. This girl.
Why they ain't waiting? It got a lot of sense.
She will. She will try. You small? The paddle.
My George and my family is my sister-in-law. And she eat clay.
Oh, Mama. Mm-hmm. Another person eat clay, dirt, with clay, dirt, and chalk. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All the stuff you get. And my sister-in-law ate raw rice.
Hmm? Mm-hmm. What? Mom. Mm-hmm.
Back in the country, I don't know. There was enough things to be done. They were smart now. They weren't lazy at all. Sometimes people just love the hell. And I eat ice.
Oh, yeah.
I love them ice. I love ice chips.
I love you, Dr. Ice.
You eat ice?
Mm-mm.
Monday.
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm-mm. I'm this man.
Why it's not crunchy.
It's not? Mm-mm. I should put it in the freezer. Make it crunchier.